damn it.
God damn it.
Whoa.
Oh, whoa. Damn.
I'm a ninja. What'd I say?
Apparently.
Insta fucking ninja.
Oh, nice.
Man, there goes that bullet I had. Whatever, dude. Get off me, Dave Thomas. Go back to making Wendy's. Cheeseburgers. They're all like, God damn. Aw.
Dead food got away.
Seriously. A lot of pissed off people. A lot of pissed off people. Can I play? Can I move the mouse? There you go. Who's live? Damn, PS4 takes forever to do anything. What? What are you doing? What? Are you standing up for a second or something? What? I'm not sure what you're saying. You're crazy. Go away. Oh, you're getting the those fucking napkins. Okay. Creepy mask is creepy. Yeah, digital copies for me all the way out, because I'm not doing this anymore with fucking discs. Oh my god. I wonder if border control agents ever go along with this kind of shit. What do you got going on here? Oh, that was loud and scary. It's got the volumes. Got more brain juice. It's always good. Can the people in the audience hear us? That's some scary stuff. Wait, hold on, I know I'm missing something. Yeah, I knew it. I don't know if the audience guy can hear us. Yeah, I get the picture. He can hear us. That's good. I do this for my fan, my one and only fan, and that's pretty much you. Ooh, we have the air here. Oh no. Shit. Your closet collapsed. Dude, seriously, like there's a. Oh, no, wait, hold on. But that was a lot more severe than what I was just looking at. Alright, whatever, let's go. We got this. Zombie village, full of zombie science. Oh, hey, I got a bottle. You missed some zombie science. I'm gonna kill a motherfucker.
No! No!
Awesome.
No, these things suck. I never even bothered to disarm them. It's so, like, you can't, it's much harder than it looks. That's the big problem. Why are there so many, oh, that's so delicious looking. Is his head gone? I can't really tell. I think it was. I think there's no point in actually killing him with his head gone like that. It's kind
of
like what.
So do you run out of matches?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I have one left. I will need to get more. I don't want this. Axes are better than bottles.
Yes, they are.
And cut down trees.
And chop off heads. And
zombie heads. You know another good thing to do? Fucking bash out the windows before it causes a problem.
Why?
Me and somebody else who's mute.
Who's there? No, don't shoot. I'm not one of them. I'm a doctor.
Okay, shoot him!
Oh.
You were in the ambulance before crash, right?
Even better, he's like, I'm a lawyer.
Have you seen anyone? Why did you leave us, asshole?
What?
He's an ambulance.
Probably because the dude turned into a monster and was eating people. I'd get out of there, too.
Okay, but he left you in there burning. He's
a
dick,
dude. He's an asshole. We understand this.
What's the wrench for?
Have a look for yourself. Those things.
Sound like a bridge.
Chased me all the way into the village. Me too. They're all over the place. Leslie went through that gate.
Okay.
You jinxed us, asshole.
Shoot our way through.
No, there isn't.
There is because you don't have enough bullets. Yeah, you do the luring, bruh.
Yeah, he just said that.
You say so.
Right?
I guess I never set this trap off. Hopefully I won't have to come back up here and set it off and hurt. Do this. They didn't hear me, did they? Oh, no.
Operate it if I'm to pass
through. Yeah, okay. He set it off. Oh shit. Sneaky bat, sneaky.
Over here!
No, shut up, dude!
Hey.
Oh, he's luring them over.
That's right, this way.
Yeah, how the fuck is it? Yeah.
Right.
I didn't get out. And my fucking axe is gone. What the fuck is this?
It's on the bed. You laid on the bed.
I did not get out from underneath the bed.
Well,
the game
now.
Got me out. This game is ass.
You got to chop, dude.
Oh.
I him too. Chop his ass.
No, my ass broke.
Oh no!
You get one
the
hit, that's it.
What kind of janky shit is that?
I don't know, zombie science. Okay, hold on. Shut up, dude! Oh my god, I hate you with so many different colors.
Turn the lantern off, number one.
I'm trying to. Get in under the bed.
Jesus.
I know. I'm not in here. I'm absolutely not in here. You know I'm not in here. Why are you looking at me? Give up like the nice ass zombie over there.
All these zombies got sticks through the head, though. I don't get it.
Well, you gotta keep them somewhere. I gotta rebar this pounder.
Dude, they're all fucking pain cushions.
Then they were gonna fuck me up. They came in here like I fucking stole something. Like their axe. Their zombie science.
But their broken axe. The axe is fucking useless.
Hey, zombie science. No, you didn't see anything. Shh, 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 shh. Oh my god. Dude, oh you fucking son of a bitch!
Oh!
Alright.
Jump out the window.
Yeah, we got plans with this.
There was matches right there, too.
Excuse me.
Excuse me.
Oh, you serious? Come on, he can't possibly see me again.
Dude, he is coming to get you.
Why does he fucking know where I am, like, every single fucking time?
Oh, no!
Come on, you fucking queer-ass queer bait. Come on, let's go. Damn,
he's
fucking this guy's an asshole.
Can you throw a match on his ass?
No, not when he's... Ooh, hey.
Oh, there you go.
He's gonna set it off when I'm right next to it. That's the problem. Excuse me! Oh, come on, you fucking pansy! Go! Oh my god!
Oh lord. Nobody's got time
that
for
that. That is so awful!
What happened to adrenaline? Seriously?
I have no idea. Apparently went out the fucking door. He needs to stop taking so much fucking estrogen.
Go.
He's going through sex change. I think that's the problem. He's taking fucking estrogen supplements for his new breasts. What a bitch. Go! Even I can run for more than 6 seconds. Come on! And I got the diabetes.
Diabetes. The beaties. Dude, all that kicking the door ain't gonna help though.
Oh no, 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 no! Just come follow me up here, guys.
No, just go to the. There's a ladder.
No, I know, but I want them to chase me this way. There's a cool little thing right there that I could probably use to kill them. Hey guys. Hey, over here. You see me? I bet you do. Yeah, I see you. See me? Oh, that was whoops.
Oh no! See, should have went to the roof.
No, so, no!
What the hell?
Bear trap. Wrong run button! Things are not working out well for our hero.
Oh, here comes
the stick. Get on the ladder! What is the deal? Jump off the ladder. Jump off the ladder. Is that a squealing pig? There is so a squealing pig in here. Oh my fuck.
Dude, you're passing shit you might need, bro.
Holy shit, now there's somebody sniping me?
He can walk down the ladder like, are you kidding me?
Oh my fuck. These guys are serious. These ain't some fucking Resident Evil zombies. They want my ass dead. I'm in their fucking town stealing all their science. They're not suddenly... Oh shit. Where's he breaking the door at? Here? No, it can't possibly be. Where's he breaking the door? I hear somebody breaking the door.
Is this the house you just came out of?
Yeah, I'm going back in because I didn't get to explore it. Because fucking bed zombie kept taking me out from underneath the bed. The doctor ran off like a bitch somewhere.
So note to self.
Yeah.
If I'm ever running away from a monster, I'll get under the bed because apparently...
And the funny thing is, the first time I ran in that room, they gave up. Like, they just all fucking gave up. I'm not sure. There seems to be a zombie in there having some trouble. Yeah. Damn, look at those fucking, like, dead space moves right there. I knocked the
There's a ladder.
I can't use it. I must have to knock it down first. Stop standing.
You probably was probably oosh, supposed to sit on that box.
There's so a zombie coming.
That one Tommy.
It's over there. You asshole. He fucking left before I was gonna throw the bottle here, jumped in, and fucking shank his ass. Hold on, let me see if I can get his attention to come back in here. Hey, buddy!
Yep, that'll do it. Excessive noise. I stopped that. All kicking all the doors would have done it.
Yeah.
You're kicking about 50 doors already.
Oh, I can't even see where I'm throwing this. Where'd she go? She didn't even run into the right room. What a jerk. I have to hide in the bed. Oh, this is bad. She didn't even run in here.
You and that bed, bruh, will be the death of you. That bed will have you dead. D-E-D, dead. Dude, that one zombie.
Oh shit, get out the window! Oh my god, I hate this. Why is that so hard to fucking organize? What are you doing out here? You're not supposed to be able to do that.
I went that way.
I call her sneaks. Okay. Dude, wow, she's not fooled. So easily.
What are you doing with this one zombie?
I'm killing her because she's a fucking... Oh, come on. She's a policeman
zombie.
Why don't
you just ignore
her? Why can't the fucking camera work with me? That's what I want to know.
Why can't you just go finish exploring?
I just want to know where her telepathy comes from. Is this some kind of like objective extension for becoming a zombie? Like your brain shuts down and therefore you can invade other people's brains? The reason why is like the policeman zombies have a higher propensity to drop large sums of ammunition. That's why I want to drop. I'm just going to fucking burn her ass up. Let's go.
There you go.
Let's go! Let's go! Now she's like, oh!
Da-da-da!
Where you at, ninja zombie? Oh, here you are. You want to come get me?